Whoa! That was me, Central Gamer. Welcome to more fun times we're having today. It's time for more. Kirby, Knightmare, Dreamland. You know, same old, same old. Even though it's not same old, same old, because you've been watching other stuff, and now I'm just like, oh, guess what? Kirby time. Yep, that's what's going on. That's what's going down. Pretty cool, I know. Yeah, die. All right, block. Y'all enter. Y'all failed to get block. Y'all try again. This y'all's Monday night. Hey, guess what? Remember this part? Remember having to do that? Well, now we're just going to say we don't care about the laser because we got the sword that can light stuff on fire with the friction. Now this is gonna be actually pretty. No, it's not. Nope. Because the radius is just dark hole. Epic pose. That is totally an epic pose. Ow. How would you do that, game? Why would you spawn me right at a point where I'm going to fall on something? That is not cool, man. I don't know how to take kindness to that. And I almost died. And those doors just go into the other rooms. Let's keep going. I'm sorry if I'm talking really quiet. I know I was talking quiet last video because I said this is a different day I'm recording this. But I kept the everything running, so I had to worry about like I'm gonna do it over. Just quick do this. Warpings gives me time to talk about it, yeah. So yeah, I'm kind of sorry, I noticed that I was a bit quiet. Probably quiet right now. I know you're probably not liking that, because you like it when I scream at things! Cause you like to scream at things! Something I got. Oh, yeah, that's right, I did get it. Because I'm Meta Knight. And Meta Knight just owns every secret you will ever have in this game. She's like, no, my secret. Because I'm Meta Knight. I don't need no special power. Because I am my power.
Whoa.
Pretty cool when you think about that, right? It's like, we don't need anything else but you. You, Meta Knight. Oh. That. Aha. This is for potion win! There we go. Okay, do stuff. Go kill things. Yeah. Hurrah. Keep going. Going. My arm socket is moving. I think I'm gonna need surgery after this game. I should love that. I know you did. Don't lie to me.
Don't you lie to me. I'll kill your face. And your face will be dead because I killed it.
And I'm babbling about everything that I know about. That's good. Did I even need that? I don't know if I did. Oh, yay, this part! The only part of that parasol is actually worthwhile in Kirby. But, of course, you don't get that as a Meta Knight, because you're Meta Knight. Meta Knight don't get no power-ups, because Meta Knight's got his own power-up, and he's Meta Knight. Why did I stab nothing, and then die? Alright, just run. Better option. Just run. We win. Hey, you know what? I might actually get no continues. That'd be pretty cool. Just do this for fun. That's the last one we're gonna have to do. Ow! Now you made the maximum tomato actually worthwhile. Curses. Fill it again. Cause you ruined my jump. I went about running animation to fill up my health. And that I cannot accept. So you must die. Hey look, I'm actually pretty spot on. I'm at like 57 minutes now for the time, because it's recording time, that's cool, man. We don't need the maximum tomato because we got full health. So haha, no animation, breaking down our animation. I don't know what I just said there, but I meant something by it. You know what? Hold on a second. This isn't me getting interrupted, I'm just doing something. There we go. Now you can hear me louder. That's better, right?
Better, right? You like it?
Better like it. And if it's distorting, I'm sorry, but distorting is sometimes part of life. We all distort one time or another. Remember my brother Larry? He distorted once. It was horrible. Everybody took pity on him. And he was like, oh no. Why is brother Larry distorting? It's because he has no choice. Because his engine for recording sucks. Bye, kid, because this is actually a pretty good recording program. I do like it. It's very nice. It's very nice. It's very nice. Yeah, it's very nice. Secret is got, so no have to go back to this level. I must not go back to this level. Because remember that wonderful time? Extra mode had fun times here. Yeah, I know. Bet you all just loved that part. I really didn't, actually. I was kind of annoyed, but when I'm annoyed, you guys love it. Because you just... It's like, oh, that guy died, he's a noob, no, learn to play the game, scrub. It's funny because my friend actually does those things. And he we thinking that I'm talking like him now. It's like, he's probably thinking that I've come to some realization, but I have not. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but I pressed the A button like 6 or 7 times. So I can start flapping. It didn't work.
Why do you know work?
UFO people, when I can't get them, so they're kind of useless. And they're just annoying enemies that pop out random spots and press the A button and didn't fly. Well, at least all the UFOs are gone. Nothing to do with that anymore. Don't need that, actually. It's pointless.
Just like everything else here, it's pointless. Yay, Mr. Frosties! Die, Mr. Frosties! Die, Mr. Frosties! Mr. Frosties! Die, Mr. Frosties! Die!
Wasn't that amusing? I think it was amusing. Ow. I just find it amusing just like jumping like,
whee! I'm skipping over the water, mommy! I'm like one of them skip a water spider thingies. So awesome! You love me, mommy?
No, son.
Ooh, can I?
Yeah!
That's how being cheap goes. In honor of the last Mennonite minion fight, I must be cheap. That's the only reason. Actually, I should probably be more legit. But I didn't! I was still kind of cheap!
Still kind of cheap, cheap. Oh!
Alright, enough of that. Wah! At least we automatically go into the battle because we have sword.
Wah! You are my clone! I must kill you!
Oh, I had one life. Oh. I didn't know that. I'll probably be more careful if I had known I had one life, but I forgot.
Oh no, you can block. Why can't I block? Why do you give this guy block? You don't give me block. Why no block?
You know, I'm gonna show my moves. Bam, I showed that move. You didn't. Pure not gonna, because you don't wanna. Yeah. Ah, crap. Wow.
I can't beat myself.
No. Time paradox. And then they all died. Just keep doing this. Wow.
I did better. You see? You see why people love just using B? At least, I'm assuming they do, because it's useful. You don't get that it's not useful, right?
I hope you do. Alright, well, since it's only been 9 minutes into this recording, I feel like we're just gonna end. This is gonna be the last video of this game. I know, it's so sad.
We're moving on to bigger and better things.
Like Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga, because everybody just loves that. I don't know. Probably found it a bit more entertaining than just going to this, because, I mean, the first parts of Kirby, Knightmare, Dreamland were probably more exciting because there was, you know, new places, but now we're just revisiting the same places, only with Mennonites, so maybe Mennonites' sheer awesomeness factor alone will make this video seem interesting on these sets of videos.
Maybe? I don't know. Do you know? Because I don't know anything! I don't know anything anymore!
I don't know what my life is about. Don't know, mommy, don't tell me. Ow. Suck. Ow, you suck. This people suck. You're gonna kill them all.
Hey, we're done. And not, and then in the spirit of this being last time we're doing this level, I'm not gonna use the cheap thing over there. That lets you, oh no. I may die to Poppy Brother Senior. No, this can't happen. This is the last time I fight him. I'm not going to die to him. Just kill the bombs. No. Alright, I gotta be really careful. I don't want to die to Poppy Brother Senior. That's not cool. If I do, that's just sad, man. No one dies to Poppy Brother Senior. And lives to tell the tale. I really just want to do it fast, but I don't want to do it fast. Cause... Oh, wait. I can do this now.
Yeah! Take that! Didn't die to Pop Brother Senior on a singular level yet!
And I said that because I've died against the double one, so...
But that's okay, because it's not just one of them. I never lost when there was just one of them left. So that... Is that still good?
That record is still straight. I not died of just one Pop Brother Senior.
That is awesome. I died of one Mr. Frosty, though, just then. That doesn't matter, because we'll kill Mr. Frosty now, because he killed us, and he almost died because he killed us! But now I'm so crazy! I'm crazy! Why, I just give you this Master Sword that can do everything? Because I'm crazy, Dave!
That's right, I made Plants vs. Zombie reference. You never thought that would happen. But you didn't. But you didn't ever think of it. Nope. Yes, but contrary to belief, popular or not, I actually have played that game. True, I don't have the PC version, but I have, so you will not, unfortunately, see a Let's Play of it. But I have it on my iPod, and it is fun, because, well, it's Plants vs. Zombies. It's fun. It's just fun. It's just fun. You get it?
You get it? Because it's fun that makes it fun? Ha ha ha!
I'd use the down stab, but I feel like I'd kill myself. And I don't really want to do that. Would we want me to die? No, we wouldn't want that. Because then we might not live. And that's not good. You want to live. But I'm not living right now.
Epic Lion Pose.
And I said Epic Lion Pose, not Epic Line Pose. Because he's not a lion. He's a lion.
He's lying. He's a liar. Get it? Because he's a liar. He's lying.
Not funny joke is not funny. So yeah, this part. Remember when we could use this to get great combos of... like, abilities and stuff. Well, we can't do that now because we're Meta Knights, so we're just gonna slash everything because Meta didn't go care. Meta Knights like Honey Badger. You don't care. Oh no, this part. Oh, I hate this part. Let's just kind of fly over it. Those Brono Birds.
Damn Brono Birds. Dead Brono Birds. Just... so annoying.
Seriously, I don't know why you wouldn't just fly over it unless you felt like really being like trying to show off your skills, bruh. You know? This is my skills. Look at that. This is true to skills right now. Look at that. That's right. This is the last video in this LP. I had to say it. I had to say true to skills because it's cool. You ever see like, oh, I deflected it with my sword. Awesome. Ow. Now that made that useful. I like how, like, Meta Knight's looking at his sword when he flies, like,
oh, my sword is so awesome! Look at my sword! It's so shiny! With the blood of my enemies. This is my Meta Knight impression, apparently. Because that's what it sounds like. Kirby, yep, right back at ya! Yeah. Which was made, and this game was made around the time of that, so I think that they were trying to advertise it as well with this game. I just feel like doing that.
You weren't exactly homed onto me right now, were you?
Yeah! Kill the blocks and the bird!
Now this may serve a problem. Oh, no, 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 it's not. If I just... Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. No, no. Oh, no one get killed by that Gordo.
What? I pressed... Dang it. The slash was not right. Why can't you be more like the Mennonite in Brawl that's broken in bandit tournaments starting next year? Seriously, I don't really get that. I mean, why is he banned? I mean, he's not even that good. I mean, to me, he's not that good. I don't know. He's not that good to me. I don't know. Just don't. Never really that good of it. I mean, come on. His final smash does like 40 damage. 40% damage. You seen Link's final smash? That is the smash that should be banned more than Mennonite's. Because, I mean, like, just like 80 damage. And, like, you can't. It's like, hit rate box is not that bad. Like, his detection box, like, to actually kill you, is actually pretty decent range. So, yeah. I don't know. I don't care. And then in Mennonites, you have to, like, get near his cloak, and so you're pretty darn close. I mean, you could still get caught in a slash. Slash damage. It's funny, because it's just, like, splash damage, only not... See how not funny I am? Well, I can't say that, because I would love to say that I'm funny. And I believe that is a good thing to be funny. Wow, you are one stupid wheel. It's sad that you are the last wheel we'll ever face, and then you just kind of made the other ones that we fought with the shame, because it's like, last wheel, it was stupid, so he ran into a wall. Yep, that's what we end this... That's what we end this series on, because... Bro, that's what we do, man. That's what we do, Oh, man, this part might be annoying. No, no, it's not. Yeah! That was probably really loud! I don't care, because I got 5 1-ups. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah! No continues for me! Oh, we're almost done. And in the spirit of being almost done, I shall sing a song. Look at us, we are playing the game that was originally Kirby's Dreamland. Black and white. Except Meta Knight's in color, and that he wasn't in this game. Also, the enemies are as well, they are in color. They are in color as well. I am slashing and dashing and slicing and dicing and out all of the other cutting verbs that. Counter just suddenly got a few seconds higher. It's because I got interrupted once again, and we can't end this video without it, because we have to end the series that I started with all of those things, all of those wonderful technical difficulties, even though they were not technical difficulties. I'm slashing. I'm going to kill things because it is so fun. I'm gonna kill these coconuts. Bad, yeah. And we're gonna kill all of them. It's so much fun. I actually made the downstab useful. Now I'm gonna dodge that coconut and I'm gonna stab that guy's face. You know why? I'm going to stab his face because the face is all that he has. He's just one body part. Now we jump over Gordos and slash those guys that turn into demons when you inhale them. But we're not Kirby, so we do not do that. Instead, we just slice them in half to end them. Now we only have one health bar left. Let's try to do this before we die. Time to kill things, and this is so much fun, singing Kirby's Dreamland song to this. It's a perfect ending note. Da, 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 da. Oh yes, it is an ending note. Let's fall down through the sky. Hit the switch. Make the blocks disappear. And it's warp star. Get the maximum tomato and also the one up. Even though it doesn't really matter. Now we go through the door and now we're done. So I guess I can stop singing. I guess I can thank all of you, my fans, for watching and subscribing to me. Thanks for watching my vids.
Alright. It's the final countdown once again. And with 20 minutes into this video, let's end it on a great note. By showing the cheapness of Meta Knight with slashing. Even though we're probably gonna die now. You don't wanna make me do the final part again, do you really? What? Aw, star damage? It's different to splash damage apparently because it makes stars appear. Alright, now you die. I gotta be careful now. I'm not gonna screw around. I just got hit by that. Oh, snap. I was wrong. That was my last interruption. I think. It's like I get interrupted like when I'm talking about the end and like saying my goodbyes. Yep, that's my professionalism. Please don't tell me I'm going to get a continue now. Seriously, after I said that I wouldn't get a continue, now I'm starting to really suck. And by the way, in case you're wondering why that last part had no audio, it's because it was being interrupted. Bye. So I actually recorded the interruption this time, and ooh, you didn't get me because of invincibility frames, oh, lol, in your face. This guy's actually annoying when I did my, preparation playthrough of this. Oh, gosh, dang it, I thought I would miss that. Oh, you're just flowing up there. Slash and dash, slash and dash. Oh, crap. Didn't run away in time. Nope. This is fun. This I can go into the doors by just like pressing up. Just keep going. Keep going this. Oh! Alright, next time we're gonna win. We're gonna win this time. That's right. Why is he still doing the animation of jumping? I thought that he got cut out of that when you attack. And the only one that you didn't cut out of was when he does the... He's doing the attack and the inhaling, but doesn't matter because we just did it. Minute 14 seconds. Wow, a minute. I predicted a minute 15 seconds, and I was only like half a minute off. That's awesome. So good at that. Congratulations! Look at this epic drawing-like thing, Meta Knight. You see the back of his head for once. With an epic cape. He's staring out of the distance, knowing that his training is now complete. And on that note. My friends, it has been fun. Now the fun is done. It's my first playthrough. It's been completed. Because now we're done with Kirby Nightmare and Dreamland. That's it. That's it, man. So we gotta do this one thing. Running through all the sounds. Yeah, I'm bored. Okay, well, I will see you guys later for more Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga and other such vids that I might put up besides that. So yeah, it's been fun. First Let's Play's already done. It's going up so fast. You're gonna cry. Oh, no, I'm not. Alright, well, see you guys later. More stuff. Bye.